Oh no, what are you? I'm in bio principles, just thinking I don't have a clue. They say study 30 hours, 'cause you're students with no lives, and that is all we ask, it's true. Oh no, meiosis. I was trying to remember how to know just what you do in your phases. Oh, your phases, they are changing at a constant rate. Oh, I can't keep them straight. What's the difference between them? Let's break this down. I know that you live by a multiply dividing, though counterintuitive. What's your secret, your mystery that spans across time?
With you.